So when you're doing the body position override for G3, right click, do body position override in the position, click, and it does the entire thing. The study keeps running, and it continues on. Then you can page back anywhere in the study, right click, and end body position override, and it will end it wherever you needed it to end. And again, right click, body position override, and it'll pick up again and highlight the rest of it. Just thought this might help some of the other techs.